Investigates is learning tonight about a car crash involving Carmel Mayor Jim Brainard. We have learned Brainard crashed his city-leased car on April 20th, crossing the center line of 3rd Avenue southwest of Carmel, and then crashing into a pickup. Brainard reportedly told police he was tired. He was not given a sobriety test. No one was injured, and there is no word on if Brainard was cited at the time.